Welcome back, MechanicalEI. Did you know that flitched beams were stronger and of lightweight than the beams of their individual materials? This makes us wonder, what are flitched beams? Before we jump in, check out the previous part of this series to learn about what section modulus and moment of resistance are. Now, a flitched beam is a compound beam used in the construction of houses, decks, and other primary wood frame structures. Typically, the flitched beam is made up of a vertical steel plate sandwiched between two wood beams, the three layers being held together with bolts. Further, alternating layers of wood and steel can be used to produce an even stronger beam. The metal plates within the beam are known as flitch plates. Because flitch beams are slightly stronger than wood alone, they require less depth than a wood-only beam of the same strength and are much lighter than a steel-only beam of the same size, and can still be nailed to the rest of a wooden structure. Moment of inertia is a tensor quantity, that is, it is rotational analogue of mass of an object. Just like mass resists acceleration, moment of inertia is something that resists angular acceleration. As moment of inertia is a tensor quantity, it is expressed in the form of a 3x3 matrix. There is always a coordinate system around which the matrix of the tensor diagonalizes itself. That is, if you have its non-zero components only along the diagonal of the matrix, then that moment of inertia measured is called the principal moment of inertia. The axes of such a coordinate system are called principal axes. Hence, we first saw what flitched beams are, and then finally saw what principal moment of inertia is.
So, like, subscribe, and comment with your feedback to help us make better videos. Thanks for watching.
Also, thanks a lot for those constructive comments. You helped the channel grow. So, here are the top mechanical AIs of our last videos.
In the next episode of Mechanical AI, find out what direct and bending stresses are.